Unbelievable discovery for a homeowner on Long Island. A snake so big, two people were needed to lift it up. This is the snake right here. Deer Park resident woke up to find this 8-footer, a boa constrictor, in his driveway yesterday morning. Suffolk County police showed up, secured the snake in a trash bin, and transferred it to the vet's office. Nobody was hurt, thank goodness.
Yeah, worms scare me. I can't imagine running into that.
That's a serious, serious snake.